Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm loving it. Is this the place to eat? Since I don't cook, I'll just rock to the beat. I'm loving it. At the end of the day, to relieve the stress, we add a little play. I'm loving it. Sometimes we have mishaps. You just overcome and adapt to setbacks. I'm loving it. You know you're my world. How could I mind love taps from my girl?
McDonald's. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm loving it.
Move your feet, rock to the beat. Hungry for the music, gotta eat. I'm loving it, I'm loving it. No guts, no glory. Seems like I stumbled in the wrong territory. I'm loving it. Looks can be deceiving. There's a slight change of plans for the evening. I'm loving it. My car's way too clean. If only I could start this fine piece of machine. I'm loving it.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. McDonald's. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm loving it.
You wanna hot body, you wanna Bugatti, you wanna Maserati, you better work, bitch. You wanna Lamborghini, sip martinis, look hot in a bikini. You better work, bitch. You wanna live fancy, live in a big mansion, party in France. You better work, bitch. You better work, bitch. You better work, bitch. You better work, bitch. Now get to work, bitch.
McDonald's.
Okay. Like working at McDonald's?
No.
Do you eat the food at McDonald's?
No.
How do you manage your time going to work right after school?
I just don't do my homework. I don't come to school.
How do you manage your time working right after school?
Well, I just come to work right after school. And if I have homework, I try to do it on the days off. So that way I don't have to worry about doing it when I have to work and going home after work to be home.
How long have you been working at McDonald's for?
I've been working for about 6 months.
Okay. Do you eat the food at McDonald's?
No.
Why not?
Because I caught food poisoning 2 times already.
How do you manage your time working at McDonald's and going to school?
I make sure I always do my work during a free period so I don't have to worry about it at night.
Do you get tired when you have to wake up to go to school?
Yes, like every day.
Do you not come to school sometimes?
Yes.
Why?
Because I go to sleep too late and I'm too tired to wake up in the mornings.
How many days a week do you miss school because of work?
At least six. One.
The time for school and work is by getting on top of my stuff, keep myself organized at all times, and avoiding about going out, going to parties, going to the beach, none of that stuff. You can't do that. And you gotta be more responsible too, but at the same time, it's like a good practice for the future, you know. But I don't know, it's not a bad job, you know. You gotta start from the bottom. But yes, I do eat the food here. It's really good. Yeah, check it out. Favorite is the McGangbang. That one's good.
time coming to work right after school?
I mean, being online in a charter school is not that hard. You have a lot of time to balance between homework and work, and considering that you can only work 4 hours on a minimum day, which is working during school hours, it's kind of easy.
How long have you been working here?
It'll be a year in July.
Do you eat the food here?
Most part, kind of have to.
Are you failing any classes right now?
Nope, passing all of them right now.
Employed here. I currently have 9. After the summer, I will have 3 because 6 of the 9 are graduating seniors this year. So I'm gonna have to hire more minors this coming summer.
Do they look tired?
Depends on their day. Some of them come in tired because they had a long day at school, and other days that their school day was easy, so they come energized, ready to work. It just depends on them and the day.
Do you get a lot of call-outs because of school?
No, because I talked to all the minors that work for me, and I always let them know, give me a good notice ahead of time of your school activities and other stuff that's coming up. That way, we can get them the days off that they need.
Do they work well?
Yes, they do. Like I said, minors work very well. That's because I think they have a goal in mind, especially with they want to get a car or they want to get money for their senior activities or any other reason. But I see that minors have a goal in mind when they're working.
How often do you get applications of students that want to work here?
I get applications a lot of applications from high schoolers. An average of 25 to 30, but usually only take up to 1 or 2 a month.
Hi guys, this is Bree.
What's up everyone, it's Max.
Hello, my name's Katie.
Good morning.
Good morning. Boy, you look like me.
Have you ever wondered what it's like to work at McDonald's? If so, today I'm going to show you.
So I've been at McDonald's over 5 years now. What kept me around was the tuition reimbursement, flexible hours. My McDonald's been able to supply both of those for me.
Okay, so we're here at my McDonald's.
Let's see what's going down.
What's up, everyone?
These are my managers, hi. Elisa and Tina.
That's the reason why I like working here mainly is my coworkers. That's what kept me here so long. It's like a big family.
So this is our crew room. This is where we're going to do all the new crew training. So those computers behind me are going to show you how to work the station before we actually put you to work shoulder to shoulder with someone. Okay, we were just starting lunch. Are we ready for lunch, guys?
Yes.
We're ready, they're ready.
I really like it because it works with my school schedule. Even my manager who does our schedules, he's amazing. If there's a day that I need off, he's like on top of it all the time.
McDonald's has taught me so much. Guest service, interaction with crew members and managers. It's been a great experience.
And yeah, this is what it's like to work at McDonald's.
I'll see you in the drive-thru.
Deuces.